We think absolutely, as President Clinton mentioned, that it's critical not only to our business, but to the longer term survival and even thriving of a company like ours, of an industry like ours, to think about social investment being a critical part of its business strategy. It is not separate. It is not just philanthropy. It is not just giving. It is a critical part of the strategy in the longer term.